In my video guide, I'll give you instructions to get rid of First Kiss Manga or firstkissmanga.com pop-up ads. Firstkissmanga.com is an untrustworthy website hosting various manhwa and manga series. In other words, this site allows people to read Chinese, Korean and Japanese comics online. Aside from infringing copyright laws, this website also uses some rogue advertising networks. Therefore, visitors to the website firstkissmanga.com are presented with dubious or sometimes extremely dangerous content. For instance, they may be redirected to other unreliable and even malicious pages in the internet. For example, to the websites that promote adware, browser hijackers, fake system optimization programs, and so on. Therefore, it is strongly recommended that you do not visit this page. However, sometimes pop-ups by firstkissmanga.com may appear unexpectedly, for instance, as a result of visiting some hacked websites. If you see these pop-ups, stay away from interacting with them. Do not click on its ads because, as I said, they are extremely dangerous. Consider researching your available Mac applications, and if you locate something suspicious here, remove it immediately. Secondly, I recommend that you perform the additional checkup of your Mac with a combo cleaner antivirus. The best place to get it is on the page combocleaner.com. After the application is successfully downloaded and installed, let it update the antivirus database, then click on Start Combo Scan in order to begin the complex research and investigation of your Mac computer. You'll see the report about your Mac at the end of scanning. This is the end of scanning by Combo Cleaner Antivirus. As I said, the program initially is in the trial mode. However, the antivirus feature will give you the detailed and full report about the threats on your Mac. You may click on Review Results and you will see the exact number of threats, and not only the list of threats, but their location too. For instance, we have this particular threat, this very first one. You may click on this icon that says Show in Finder. So this will show you its location in Finder. You may right-click on this threat and move it to the trash. You may do the same thing with all other threats. So this will help you to remove them manually. Or you may consider purchasing the premium version of the program to get rid of all these threats automatically.